In the coming months, fruit farmers in my constituency plan to welcome thousands of migrant workers from the European Union. Could my old friend assure me that in the event of a no-deal Brexit, these workers will still be able to come to make sure that we can pick and pack our fruit?